We ball for no reason. You understand that?
Seeing y'all.
This life, nigga. How your life paying out on love? You understand? We been here, hey, nigga.
Bag alive for the kids.
Yeah.
Right, rolling for the wrist.
Woo.
Good dick for your bitch.
Yes.
You ain't living like this.
No.
I play a character named OG. I was the one that everybody got their work from. You know what I mean? It didn't matter if they was enemies or anything like that. You know, at the end of the day, I gotta be counting, you know, their blue molly. So, you know what I'm saying? I was the dude that was passing out the work. My favorite character was Pablo. I mean, because Pablo was cool, calm, and collected no matter what the situation was. You know, he was just like, okay, you know, let's do it, you know. He didn't lose his cool no matter what happened. You know, lieutenant flipping on him, you know, girl getting kidnapped. He was just like, you know, it was no thing, you know, to go handle the business that you need to handle. So a lot of guys get frustrated and flustered and like, damn, what do we do? They kidnapped a girl and did this and did that. He just kind of kept his head straight on and just went to handle business. And that's, I mean, a lot of things that I do, I handle business like that, so I admire that, you know what I mean? My favorite scene that I did was at the very end, I did a scene where I was explaining, you know what I'm saying, this is, don't trust nobody, this is, you know, it's play by the rules, it's, you know, all rules apply, street rules apply, you know what I'm saying, I ain't your friend, ain't your buddy, ain't none of that, you know, it's just business, as you know, everyday business.
Hello?
I had no choice, man.
OG, this you, man?
Your ego got too big, man. You had to be taught. You think you killed Jay because you wanted to? Or because I wanted you to?
So, nigga, you been working with this nigga Jim against me,
homie? How you think Jones don't know all your info, man? Where you trapping at? How you trapping? How you moving shit, man? You think these motherfuckers don't know I exist, man? Where you think all this shit come from, dog?
All the shit we been through, nigga, all the money we made together, you working with this nigga?
You don't listen. I didn't say trust me. I said play by the rule. What's the first question I ask you? This shit bigger than the little money you bring me, man. Everybody gotta get paid, man. Like, everybody gotta be fucking paid, man. You got these fucking males, man. They gotta pay for the yachts. Got the fucking police chief, they gotta pay for their missions. What the fuck, man? I knew what you were thinking, nigga, before you were thinking it. Nigga, I gave you a brain, nigga, I raised you. Understand me, nigga?
We ball for no reason. You understand that?
Seeing y'all.
This life, nigga. How your life paying out on love? You understand? We been here,
hey,
nigga.
Dirt. Bag alive for the kids.
Yeah.
Right, rolling for the wrist.
Woo, woo,
good dick
woo.
For your bitch.
Yes.